Kan Bible go to school. Me a Bible. Kappa Papa.
What about instead of giving $2 a day, they were able to make 10 times that on their own? First thing we need to do is find a family, come up with recipes, buy a food stall, and start a business. One of the biggest problems is that we have a lot of competition, and I don't know how we're going to compete with all these stalls. We've got to come up with something creative and unique and something that all the locals will like.
It's a bit difficult maneuvering around all the traffic here.
The most rewarding thing will be to actually see these people's lives changing.
We have to come up with recipes using local ingredients, which I don't think is going to be very difficult here.
Well, there'll be people lined up here.
Yeah,
also,
yeah.
You know?
We got a bunch of green papaya real cheap, so we're gonna incorporate it into a dish.
It will be delicious, I promise you.
What did I do?
Good. The taste is good.
Thank you.